Bunch of fucking no bitches. Fucking little pussy ass bitches.
Yeah, tell me what's up. Tell me what's
faggot
up.
Faggot ass bitches.
Whoa,
calm down, bro. Holy shit.
Faggot fucking bitch ass little pussy ass F word bitches.
No, we didn't have a problem with the word. We had a problem with your pronunciation.
Yeah, your pronunciation was all wrong.
And you got to use the correct grammar.
Yeah.
Oh, my grandma dead.
Shit, I didn't know that.
Whoa, Fitz.
Yeah.
Pause the video, please.
Well,
what?
You can't pause it, John. It's going right now.
What? Fitz, I have been swindled.
Swindled how, man? What's up?
I have seen this video before.
Oh, aren't you a fucking bright bugger?
Yes, I am, and I know for a fact that I have seen this video before.
Yeah, well, you saw it yesterday, probably. I've had to re-upload it because it got age-restricted, mate.
Age-restricted?
Yeah, so a bunch of people couldn't watch it. I'm hoping that it doesn't happen this time, but God only knows, John. I'm terribly worried.
A Fitz video being age-restricted?
Can you believe that? My content is nothing but family-friendly. The kids love
it. What is this, naked yoga?
No, it's not yet. No, well, I hope not. Jesus. You want to see that? Naked yoga? Fucking pussies flail around in the air.
What is going on, everybody? It's your boy John on the radio. Just got back from visiting my mother. She has syphilis. More on that in 7.
I thought syphilis was just like what hospitals had instead of Christmas.
Yeah, they do. Syphilis.
Merry syphilis.
What do you want for Christmas? I want to be cured of all my STIs.
What do you want for Christmas? Longer than 6 months to live.
A little kid rolls into like Santa's workshop in a wheelchair and Santa's like, whoa, 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 what do you want for Christmas, little boy? Longer than 2 months to live, please. It's like, oh, I'll see what I can do. Starts like rummaging around in his bag.
What if you found out that you had like a perfect kidney match with Santa and you had to get a transplant?
They can make a whole movie about that, like Santa struggling with like, God damn it, if I follow through with this operation, it may never be a Christmas again. But is it worth it to save this one little boy's life? Played by Owen Wilson.
Santa, wow. Santa, I need your kidney, Santa.
Ho, ho, ho.
I just want your kidneys.
That's a nice sack you got there, Santa.
12 o'clock midnight.
Are you down to play some CS, Swagger?
Dude, I feel like I'm gonna shit any fucking second. I keep having these farts that I'm like taking gambles on, and I don't want to put all my chips on black, man. I don't want to do that.
Could you just put all your chips on black for me?
I'll tell you, I'm gonna get another beer if I have a liquid shit, then fucking whatever, and I'm getting another fucking beer, all right?
Oh my god. Ugh. I can't tell if this is his diarrhea finally coming through or him drinking the beer.
He's finally taking that shit.
Oh my god.
Stop.
Oh my god. I'm gonna throw up. Oh.
What is that?
Jesus.
I just threw up on my keyboard.
Oh no. What is wrong with you?
I'm still gonna play.
Please don't tell me so you WASD.
Gather around with the kids. Watch a little bit of Fitz. Did he just say cunt?
Yes, he did.
I'm just thinking. I'm calling.
Hell yeah. I'm a comedian.
Congrats, man.
Does that mean I have to jack off in front of two women without their consent?
It's optional.
Yeah.
More than that if you'd
hell
like.
Hell yeah. Dude, this is great.
He did get permission, though.
He did get permission.
He was pretty nice about the whole thing.
He was like, yo, do you mind if I jack off in front of you? And they were like, what? And he was like, it's too late. I've already started. And then they complained about it later.
And I finished.
That's what happened. Imagine buying a Bitcoin and then like as soon as you walk out of the store, you just drop it and it goes down the drain.
Oh, that'd be so annoying.
That's not how... Okay.
I'm the upset that Torius fell for that bait.
Why did Tim throw the clock out the window?
Why?
It reminded him of Arnold Clock, the man who was convicted of knife raping his wife.
You can't use that.
Never tell that joke in public at a party. It is too big, so fucked up.
Oh shit.
It just comes out and never comes back.
I'm like short of breath. I need a...
I don't know what I expected, but it wasn't this.
Good evening, everyone. How are we?
I want candy.
Oh, I don't have any candy.
I do.
Oh, there you go. This guy's got some candy, Bex.
I know boy who's so sweet.
Is it this guy? Because he's got candy.
His name is named Doggy Can't Be Beat. He's got everything I desire.
Shut the fuck up, you
candy so sweet, makes my mouth water.
Thank you for that, Becky. And welcome to the game.
Thank you.
Shut the fuck up, you slut, before I stick my cock in your ass and then in your... You fucking sound like under 16. Oh, fucking rapey, you little slut.
You are such a pleasant person. I can't wait to play this game.
This game. Look at this team. Isn't it great? Don't you think rape is great?
Don't you open up that window.
Don't you let out that antidote.
Yeah!
Poppy pills is all we know.
Straight up!
Yeah.
Straight up!
Oh my god.
Hi, I'm Dick Johnson. And don't watch our Disney Channel.
You sound like one of those like lawyer ads.
Hi, I'm Dick Johnson. Did you trip over in a mall car park? I can make you millions.
What an absolute breakdown. What?
I'm actually watching a murder.
That British accent makes it so much more stupid.
Guten Tag.
Guten Tag. Das guten Blatt, ne? Ustan fantastisch.
Oh, whoa, what was that? That was good.
Fantastisch.
That gave me a wreck.
Fantastisch.
Oh, it's going to be fantastisch, huh?
Good. Nah. Old Guten in the Hooten.
So doctor says after a circumcision.
Klaus, how's it going? Old Guten in the Hooten.
Do not be sad, because sad backwards is Das, and Das is not good, huh?
Das is not good.
Oh, no, this is not good.
Das is not me likey.
Catholic Church, Maul is stationed in the Catholic Church. Give us your money or I'll fuck your son. Seriously, put your money in the collection basket and hand it around.
Never mind, I'll just fuck your son either way.
If you eat your own jizz for survival, is that gay?
I'm sorry about it, sex, okay?
Yeah, well.
I haven't had a lot of practice.
That's okay.
My dad gave up on me after I turned 10, and ever since then, I haven't gotten any practice.
So you fuck your dad, huh?
I didn't fuck my dad. He fucked me, okay? Why are you bringing this up now?
That's like the judge in the case. The kid's like, my dad has been sexually abusing me for 17 years. The judge like leans right back in his chair. So you fuck your dad, huh?
Tongue twister. Mr. Lister, the sister fister, and Lister sister, the fister resister.
Mr. Fister... fucking
Mr. Lister, Fister, the sister Fister, and Lister's sister, the Fister resistor.
Fister, Fister, Listerine, Fister, Swallow, Fister, Kister. Servers are too busy. My fucking ass.
You know what? Your ass is too busy? Just constant traffic.
Constant traffic. No red lights over here in my ass. My ass is like an intersection.
Doctor, I keep hearing cars speed through my asshole. Can you check it out?
Sir, it appears there's a Hot Wheels track leading directly into your colon. I don't know if that's...
That girl is a real black... Wait, that doesn't sound right.
Beetle.
Guy who hops on trends but doesn't know what the song is.
That girl is black.
I love that Smitty's still not here.
Hey, it's Canada. He probably like fell on some ice or something.
He's probably stuck in an endless loop of apologizing.
Oh, sorry. Like, no, sorry. No, you're okay. Sorry.
His food delivery guy's like, sorry, it's late, boss. Like, no, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. I ordered it so badly.
Just die, Daniel.
Skies are blue. Red roses too.
Shut the fuck up.
I see Daniel in a one versus two. And I think to myself, oh shit, this guy's dead.
Okay, how many raisins do you think I could eat at once?
I don't want you to choke on raisins and me have that recorded.
I do. That'd be hilarious.
Oh, there it is. He's choking. He's
What do you know about Swagger Soul's death? He's like, yeah, I got a recording of him choking on fucking raisins. Yeah.
So, John, I hear you've been streaming on Twitch.
Yeah, every day.
Every day you've been and how's that going for you, John? How's that going for you?
Well, John in the morning, never been disappointing. Got fits in this bitch and the hits start pouring. Check this Twitch 20k, bitch, I'm in it to win it. Killing my enemies, never feeling sentimental. Potentially a villain, essentially I've risen to the top. No stop, CSGO, motherfucker, rush B, I know.
John, what the fuck? What the fuck was that?
I don't know what came over me. JK is spraying these shots for the lames. I've been wasting no time. I ain't playing no games. I got skins on deck. I just flipped the check. And anybody got a problem, they gon' end up wreck. Especially if you don't hit up the link in the description. John in the morning. That's what you missing.
Out of ideas, we need to go abstract. Purple, orange, lemonade.
Nah.
Ha ha ha.
Grr.
Wow. Oh, we're walking on fucking thin ice, cunt. We're fucking walking on some thin fucking ice. Thin fucking ice. We're all white. I hear a cho-cho plane.
Hey, look at the cho-cho plane.
Look at it go. Blowing steam through the air. That's what's killing the ozone.
Wow, I love cho-cho planes.
I need some fucking band-aids, man. I got some serious boo-boos.
Can you imagine going to the doctors and being on the operating table and you just like wake up halfway through your surgery? It's like, that's a serious boo-boo.
I'm afraid the results are in, sir. The boo-boos aren't looking good. You have stage 2 terminal owies.
Sorry, boss, I can't come in today. I got a serious case of the ouchies. What a can, what can you tell me? You're okay. Oh.
Oh, that's pretty shit. Oh, wait, this looks rampable.
Or not. Okay. Welcome back to Can You Ramp It?
Oh, it looks like we're coming up on a ramp here. It looks like a pretty steep one. Looks like a fucking tidal wave.
Will it ramp? Will it ramp?
Will it ramp?
Will it ramp?
It can ramp!
We're just a wacky bunch of guys having some fun and going up some ramps and shit. It's going really well.
Well then, here goes old Dick. He died as he lived, standing up.
Charizard, use,
rape.
Jesus Christ.
Great minds think alike.
That was so good.
Do you ever feel like you're forcing comedy in these play sessions?
No. Forcing comedy is trying to tell a joke at a funeral. And not even a good joke, like a knock-knock joke. It's like telling a rape joke, but actually raping somebody as you're telling the joke.
No.
Knock-knock. Who's there? I'm raping you. That's the whole joke.
It's me. It's me. I'm inside of you.
That's actually a really good one.
What? Knock-knock. Who's there? I'm raping you. That's a good joke.
I don't know if it's, that seemed kind
that's
of
top tier. That's probably the best joke you've ever said.
Pull up in the whip. Yeah.
If someone was
a whip on my dick. Yeah. I'm smacking their lip. Yeah.
So in late 2016, Fitz was just a budding YouTuber, but he decided to play a game with his friend John. That was when the racism began.
Lean out the window. Tell me what's wrong.
So your back wheel's a little silly.
Do you think there were people making fun of the Holocaust the day after the war ended?
Yeah.
Probably not. Everyone was probably extremely fucking horrified that they incinerated 6 million people in camps.
I feel like somebody had a laugh.
Kill the Jews!
All right.
Kill the Jews. Looks like you killed the Jews.
Hey, Hitler, what are you doing over there, buddy? Rising
time! Ah, you crazy motherfucker!
Stop! 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 Oh, the faggot thing's not going in the video, but that is?
Yeah.
That's where we draw the line now.
My name is Rob from Rob's Tiles.
Your name is clearly John. Who the fuck is Rob's Tiles? What kind of a last name is Tiles?
It's not my fucking last name.
I watched an hour-long video on autism and I felt really bad.
All right, that probably is how you should feel after watching that kind of video, Swagger. I hope you're not going to make a joke out of this.
No.
I watched a video about autism and I felt really good about myself.
Made me feel so much better.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
And Jake.
And Kevin.
And we are in Santa Monica, which of course means that the V in Vsauce will stand for...
Vagina!
I like watching sports and thinking about hot ladies and jerking off with my friends.
Yeah, just get the guys around for a football game, jerk off on a biscuit. That's the stuff right there.
Straight man.
Just a straight guy living a straight life.
I'm straight. I promise.
I definitely am not a homosexual. That is a fact.
I've never had gay sex in my life.
Haven't even had a gay thought in years. The church beat it out of me. In more ways than one.
My brother has friends over right now.
Hey, your brother sure is a fag, huh?
Hey, Ollie? Yeah, your brother's fucking weird.
Yeah, I know. I know. Don't worry, he's not actually a raging queer. It's just his persona.
I've seen him fuck a pussy, you know. I've seen it. I made him do it. He cried. I'm a global away. I'm gonna go get the kill. Oh.
Hi, I'm Kugo the Mighty. I'm making the next Kind Chronicles on Global.
I'm trying to be sneaky.
Oops. It went in the butt. It went in the butt.
Best thing about a butt is a butt can't say no. You can approach the butt any way you feel.
Kugo.
Whoa.
You gotta get up in the butt. Then we go, and we go to the butt. The butt looking at you like, is that enough? I'm like, yeah, that's all I got. Butt looking at me like, please don't stop.
Oh.
Down on a girl, I've had enough. Then I flip it around, and now I'm in the butt. Now. I said, surprise, girl. I'm in the butt. Butt can't say no because it don't have a mouth. And you turned you around and now you can't.
This is so rapey.
Why do you have to keep taking it back to the butt can't say no thing, Kugo? What was that about?
It's not that bad until you say that the butt can't say no.
Yeah, what the
And then it just gets weird.
What happened in the 90s stays in the 90s. I'm cooking the 90 and I got in the butt.
And I got in the butt.
Hello? I'm here to do your plumbing, ma'am. The door was shut and locked. I came in through the pipes. I'm in the toilet. Don't flush. No, don't flush. Stow! Don't flush!
Be careful, Ainsley. Be careful. He's a guy
here
around there.
Over here
he's up the ladder, Ainsley. Don't worry about it. He's right there. Yeah. You died, Ainsley.
Not very good.
It's very, very hot in my room. What's a quick way to cool down?
Have you tried taking your clothes off?
All right.
Oh, fuck. No, we don't need Swagger naked.
I'm completely naked now.
I would pay to see that. I mean, I hope I never see that in my life. It's disgusting. Could you stop doing it? No, we don't need a repeat of last time with the thudding.
Can we just go one, like, week without you getting stoned and fucking jacking off in the Discord call, please?
I'm not jacking off, asshole.
I can hear you thudding your dick on the desk again, and I know you find that exciting.
The more you talk, the more flaccid I get.
Well, whenever I'm with a girl. You know, the more you keep talking, the more flaccid I get. I didn't even think it was possible for my vagina to get flaccid, but here we are.
Look, it's been a very stressful week for me.
Uh-huh.
I need to cope. I need to sit back, relax, play some video games, and smoke.
You literally play video games for money. Like,
that's not all I do. You don't know my life. You don't know if I'm a male prostitute, and if I...
Are you a male prostitute?
Yeah. Hey, I didn't say that.
Well, you implied it by saying that. Why would you bring that up randomly?
Well, what are you talking about randomly? It was completely fitting for the conversation. You know?
Well,
you don't know if I'm a male prostitute. You don't know if I'm making money on the side, being a being a sweet black woman's little boy toy.
Swagger, you know? What are you trying to tell us?
No, I'm not saying anything.
You know? Well, you're using very specific examples about prostitution and fat black women. You know what?
Not fat, you know, thick.
So then my wife says, get this. Stop, that hurts. I mean, what the fuck is she talking about? Yeah. Crazy bitch.
Yeah, I thought she was asleep.
What did I tell you guys about flipping the script?
All right, Fitz, knock, knock.
Who's there?
I'm raping you.
Yeah, you're reading my lines.
We've already done that one, and we're on page 53 now.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, we're pretty deep into the script right now.
Why didn't you just use it? We emailed it to you.
I am Swagger Souls Yeet.
Hey, Swagger,
I don't care.
Hey, Swagger.
Yeah?
I just need you to be a little more realistic. You're kind of just reading word for word.
Okay, I'm under a lot of pressure here.
All right, it's fine. Look, if you want to take a little break, it's fine. We just need you to kind of...
Fitz, I thought we worked with professionals.
We got a lot of shooting to do today, so it'd be great if we could all just get our shit together, please.
I try to make it work.
You know what the problem is, Swagger? You're trying too hard.
I try to make this work.
You're trying too hard.
Okay, you know what? Fuck!
Look,
fuck you!
Maybe we should just improv it from now on. Maybe we should just improv things from now on. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm done!
Oh my god, he's throwing a temper tantrum.
Tell John I'll stop forcing my comedy! It's over!
Can someone get in touch with his agent? Because he's being ridiculous.
So, things got a little heated.
Yeah.
And,
a little bit.
You have something to say to the whole team here?
Hang on, it's in the script.
All of this is actually in an even more meta script.
I thought you cared. I thought you cared about me. But I was wrong.
Thank you. That was called my dad. I'll be here all night.
All right, now pretend your dad just caught you masturbating and threw you out of the house, and you're frantically knocking on the front door begging to come back in.
Dad, please. Please, it wasn't that bad. You just saw my tiny penis.
Son, go away.
Please, Dad.
I'm not letting you back in.
It's natural. Please.
Son, give up, please, all right?
Please,
this is
Dad,
over.
It's come on.
We're having a timeout, all right? I don't want to see you right now.
Timeout? What am I, like 12? Jeez.
No, you're 25, which is why you shouldn't be living at home with me and your mother.
I'm allowed to live at home. I have no job.
It's ridiculous. You're a grown man.
Well, you're, fuck,
yeah.
Well,
you can't even come up with a decent comeback, you're so pathetic. You're pathetic. Get a job.
But I'm so
you're a disappointment.
I dropped out of school, started YouTube.
Yeah? You started, and how's that going? 12 subscribers, huh? 12
fucking subscribers.
Welcome to your shut the fuck up, alright? No one cares.
Yeah, just please, come on down. Come on.
I'm gonna go bang your mother, alright? Have fun out there.
Okay. Alright.
Now, do you know what okay actually means? It means all correct.
What?
Yeah, it stands for all correct.
No one is all correct, and that's what makes you unique. Faggot.
No one's perfect. And you know what, Timmy? That's what makes you unique. Faggot.
Oh. Another musical, huh?
You're a faggot.
Yes.
You're a faggot. It looks like you're a faggot. What are you doing with that dick? You suck at it. Faggot. Whoa. All right, I'm done.
What are you doing with that dick? You suck at it? Faggot. That better go in a video.
No, I don't think it can.
It's fucking hilarious. It's hilarious. They know you're joking. What do you mean?
At this point in the evening, Swagger is very drunk, and the rest of us are either also drunk or in a weirdly silly mood. We were in one of those moods where just about everything is funny, which is why I'm going to provide you guys with some context for the upcoming clips. Now, Smitty's in-game name was Bappo. It's a name he uses quite a lot, I don't know why. And for some reason, we thought that coming up with words that rhyme with Bappo was just the funniest thing ever. We found it so funny that we literally did it for 2 hours. I don't expect you guys to understand it, but I hope you enjoy. Here's how it started.
Wait, you call me cheater? Bappo, no. When Bappo
gets sleepy, Bappo just Napo.
Bappo just Napo. When Bappo say something racist on live TV, Bappo no Flacco.
Bappo no Flacco. Bappo got good PR team. Bappo no Flacco. When Bapo goes out on a windy day, Bapo's lips, no Chapo.
Once you go Bapo, you never go Banco.
When Bapo goes to a Mexican restaurant, Bapo get taco.
When Bapo has to shit, Bapo do crapo.
Wow, this is just some top tier shit, boys.
I have to shit so fucking bad.
When Bapo, gotta run, Bapo take a lapo.
Beppo eat snacko. Kind of hungry.
Yeah, I think we're overdoing it.
When Bapo needs to know where he's going, Bapo look at a mapo.
Dude, I'm fucking done, boy. The taco one was the last one. That's when I stopped recording.
Bapo protect and Bapo attack.
Okay, maybe we're not done. Maybe we're not done.
That's the last one. We're done though. Bapo allergic to lacto.
You know why Bapo likes bottled water?
Why?
Because Bapo no drink from Tapo.
This is so overdone already, it's crazy. Man, Fitz, you really desperate for footage at this point, huh?
Bapo owns a drug cartel. Bapo's El Chapo. Bapo's yeah, El Chapo.
Bapo got in trouble with the government because Bapo didn't pay his tax.
When Bapo live in the 50s, Bapo hate Blacko.
Oh, Jesus. Huh?
We've linked it to racism. Now it's we've crossed the line. Okay.
Bapo whip Bacco.
Bapo hotel. Did y'all ever spend money on Bapo? Fuck.
Bapo's a pimp. And he always slappos.
Swagger, you're so fucking drunk. Hey guys, we got one.
Bro, I'm
fuck
gonna
you!
Bapo's a pimp.
Fuck you!
And he's Slappo.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
My favorite show when I was growing up was The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody. My favorite band is Nickelback. Oh, this is such a pretty place. Look at this.
Yeah, it's really nice. Sunset is a great touch to the game.
Oh.
Well,
that was the most depressing thing I've ever seen.
Here comes Kugo.
Oh my
god. Oh shit, you almost ran me over.
Yeah. Oh, I landed on the tower. Oh.
Suddenly, everyone's TV just cuts out. Just like, what the hell?
Just a cut to a guy, yeah. What the fuck?
White people aren't real changed my mind.
White people aren't real.
Backpack, backpack.
Got a backpack and a maxi pad and a Glock strapped in a 40 cal to the back of your head.
Okay, Eminem, I just need you to stay with us here. I'm trying to get through this meeting.
Meeting? I got a bitch bleeding in the back
Marshall?
Of my cab speeding.
Marshall.
Marshall.
Yeah. Yeah. Just enough of that. Okay, enough of that. We're trying to just have a conversation here, be productive about the future of your career.
Conversate, bitch, I hate one of your corporate magnates getting in my fucking dish like it's a clean plate.
Marshall, please. All right.
Well, that's pretty good.
Mr. Eminem, it's really not necessary to yell like that. We're right across the table from one another. Everything's fine.
I'm yelling because I'm a fucking felon. I'm going to crack your head open like it's... watermelon!
Marshall, once again, really not a fan of how I'm being spoken to right now. I feel like there needs to be a bit more mutual respect here. I respect you, right? You know that, right? I respect you.
You're damn right you respect me, because I'm the MC that's been doing this shit on top of the fucking charts. Bitch, I won't start, because I'm going to stop every hater that's
Marshall,
in here, snap them like an alligator, and sip a beer, and then shove it up your ass without any fucking glass getting out your fucking asshole, bitch.
You know this is unnecessary, right? I mean, we're inside.
Necessarily, I'm getting kind of scary.
Yeah, you are. You are getting kind of...
Look in the mirror and say Bloody Mary 3 times in a cemetery.
Okay, Marshall, these are all... you should write these down. But right now, we're trying to have a conversation. Okay, we're trying to talk this through. All right, there's interns outside. They don't know what's going on. They think I'm being yelled at right now. All right, I need to connect to you.
Connect to me?
Yes, connect to you.
I'm a prodigy and a prophecy with bombs dropping on me. Fucking A150 warthog. Snort fog.
You're literally not making any sense.
Makes sense.
How do we end this bit?
Fuck this shit, man. I'm going back to making movies.
That was a great bit.
That was a good bit.
8 Mile. It's been a while.
If
that happened in a pro game, I would shit. I'd be on the floor, man.
Why would you be on the floor?
Because the FBI finally found my child porn.
The joke's not landing tonight, no.
I thought that was funny, but okay. I said I would be on the floor, and then you said, why would you be on the floor? And you would expect me to say, because I was laughing so hard, but I actually said, because the FBI finally found my child porn. So that was the...
Why the fuck do you have child porn?
No, it's a joke. I don't have
because kids turn him on.
Well, I mean, that would be the logical thing, yeah, but it's not true.
That's logical to you?
I mean, no, not in that sense. It's more of a comedic thing.
Fitz, it's kind of fucked up.
What can you say? I don't like kids that much. Oh, God. Don't
Your little
on,
keyboard
please.
Can't get you out of this one, Fitz.
Yeah, I'm backing out of the room. I'm leaving for good. Goodbye. I definitely... don't like kids. Please don't tell the police. I'm backing out of the room.
Sirens faded in the background, muffled.
No, what are you talking? No, stop.
I don't like how the media portrays that, like, hanging yourself is the best way to kill yourself. I think there's a whole arsenal of ways you can try that really go underappreciated. Like making some toast in the tub, bro. Quick and painless.
Yeah, plus you got a snack. Detectives arrive on the scene, like, huh, it's a suicide. Just starts crunching on the toast.
One officer is like, all right, don't touch any evidence, officer two. Well, I couldn't hear you. I was busy eating this wet toast.
Hey, why would he waste this?
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like one water bottle, please, to yeet down my hallway.
Sir, I could give you a cup of water. We don't actually sell water bottles.
You don't have bottled water here at McDonald's? What kind of an establishment is this?
Well, here at McDonald's, you know what, sir, I can't really get into this. Do you want something, or can I
have a job here?
I'd have to speak to my manager. Gary?
What?
Can you help the customer out? Thank you.
What is it?
Yeah, I just have one question for you. How hot are your deep fryers?
They're fucking they're exhaustingly hot all the time. I'm sweating in here.
Do you think you could hide a body in them?
Yeah, absolutely. Without a question. It would fit inside one of these.
Sir, I don't think we should talk to him about
you could fit several in there, and no one would know about them for weeks.
Sir,
yeah, you would know from experience, yeah?
No, I just know for a fact that several bodies can fit in these fryers.
How are you so adamant on-
I just have a serious feeling that a small family of five could absolutely fit in these fryers 100% of the time.
Maybe three kids, two adults.
Are you guys tits or an ass man?
Ass.
I don't think anyone's a tits man these days, you know?
Really? I enjoy a nice pair of titties.
Oh, it's great, Swagger.
What the fuck? How close am I to the ground?
And you're really looking hard for that quarter you lost, huh?
I'll find it someday. My Mr. Krabs impression. I'll find that coin.
The rare yellow hermit.
How we see the rare yellow hermit searching for a new home. Join us on this journey. Find him. His next shell. They are commonly found being mistaken, thinking that the walls are their shells and standing there for days.
Oh my God, why are you going so fast? Stop it, please. Stop, Jason. What the fuck?
I feel violated. Sexually and emotionally.
Okay, Duke Nukem. I'm so glad you made it to therapy.
I feel as if I'm only here for my voice and beautiful rockin' body.
Okay, okay.
I want people to like me for me.
Well, I mean, that's a very valid concern, Duke Nukem. Does anyone have anything
else? I saved the world multiple times from alien
invasion. Yeah, I have a comment.
Okay, Duke, let's just let someone else speak. Raccoon, you had a
fuck
comment?
Fuck you.
Okay, that's not
Do
what
you know who I am, asshole? I'm the Duke.
You're doing it, Duke. You're doing it again.
I'm here to kick
you're
ass.
You're calling me already.
Duke,
my arm is getting tired.
Duke, you're doing it again.
What the fuck? Okay.
Sit down.
Yeah, okay.
Sit down.
Yeah.
Ass on the
you'll
seat.
You'll be hearing from my publicist.
Sit down.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Now, Raccoon, what were you going to say?
I just wanted to ask Duke what it's like having depression of steel.
Can you get him out of here?
What if Homer Simpson, but no donut?
Siri, when do you want to go on that date tonight?
It's kind of you to ask, but I'm afraid I can't.
You fucking bitch. You
rejected.
Fucking bitch. Siri, I have company over right now. You can't just back talk to me like that.
I don't know what you mean by Siri, I have company over right now. You can't use back talk to me like that.
Man, she's such a sarcastic bitch.
Why are you a sarcastic bitch?
I try to be good.
Well, you're not good, Siri. You're not.
Who, me?
Yes, you, Siri. I'm talking to you.
I figured as much.
You fucking... I cannot express the feelings inside me right now, son.
Huh?
I cannot believe that you went behind my back. Not only my back, but your mother's back too.
The back.
Who do you
America.
Think you are? We're your family.
Jesus.
You wanna smoke weed? You wanna go
Jesus,
drink
real.
Beer? You wanna fuck your sister? What's the matter
with
you?
This has definitely happened to Swagger before.
What's the matter with you? I thought you were going to say, like, you want to smoke weed? You want to drink beer and fuck your sister? Okay, let's go.
Now you listen to me here, boy. I swear to God, I'm going to bust a move on you in just a second.
Imagine just dead in the club, like, some guy just points at you and goes... Now you look here, see? I don't think you know exactly who you're messing with. I have won National Dance Championship 3 years in a row, and you're about to get absolutely wrecked!
What? Alright, I guess that's fine. Maybe I'll hit the next shot, I don't know. Maybe next time, there's still a few more rounds to go.
You sound like a Jewish grandmother who's just been dealt a shit hand her entire life and is still like... trying to maintain a positive mindset.
I was in Auschwitz, mate.
Oh my god.
I remember babysitting Harvey Weinstein. I tried to touch my clitoris.
Little old Harvey, yeah. Mischievous little guy.
Trying to touch my vagina while I was sleeping. Sneaky little bastard.
I was like, Harvey? That's not appropriate in this situation. Wait till you're successful first, then you can get away with that stuff, but not until then.
Have you heard of the fucking Not Fitz, Not Swaggersills, Not John on the Radio people? They're like clones. They do impressions of us.
Oh, yeah. Look, they're all up there. What's up, guys? So, I think I need to provide you with a bit of context for all of this to make sense. When I record these videos, we normally do it in my public Discord server, which, by the way, you guys can all join. I'll leave a link in the description below. Anyway, we record in the private room called the penthouse, but we can see all you guys hanging out in the rooms above us. And lately, we've been noticing these people called Not Fitz, Not Ainsley, Not Swagger Souls, and so on, who basically do impressions of us for a joke. So basically, we decided to drag a few of them into our private lobby to hear how good their impressions of us were. And what you're about to see is our first reaction to hearing them. So enjoy. Wait, should we drag one in here?
Wait, drag not Ainsley. We should pick not Ainsley.
Okay, let's drag not Ainsley in here.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Say something more.
Why do you bully me?
Oh my god.
I don't know if this is the real Ainsley.
Yeah, I can't tell.
Yes, I'm real. I can show you my taco state.
Fuck's sake. You sound kind of weird today, Ainsley. Are you sick or something?
I have HIV.
All right, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck
No,
out.
No, please, no. Please,
get the fuck out of here.
Wait, we should try Swagger now. I want to see what it's like.
All right. Next let's to drag the not thing. Swagger
Terrible.
In then.
Hello?
Hello?
You don't sound anything like Swagger Souls.
Okay, this is really nerve-wracking, you know, and I feel like I don't have Jesus a life compared Christ. To all these nice people.
That is not me at all.
Not Fitz is up here. All right, this is this guy. I'm interested about this, actually.
Hippity hoppity, women are property.
Hey, he does sound like me.
You know, I first met your mother back in 1989 at a little-known bar called Strangles.
What?
Now, Strangles was known for punk music, and I really liked punk music back then. And little-known fact, your mother was actually a punk musician. So I met her, I saw her on stage, and I was like, oh, fuck, I want to jerk off to her getting dressed.
My God.
And she heard me, so you know, the rest is history.
Jesus Christ. Oh, here's not John on the radio.
What's up, John?
Wait, hold on. Wait, what do you want?
Oh, that's pretty good.
Holy shit.
That's really good.
Wait, what?
Holy shit, did you drag the real John in?
No.
No, he dragged me in. Hello, everybody. Oh my name is not John on the radio. And I'm here to say hello.
That's what the fuck is happening. I don't
believe it. Good as fuck.
No.
That is Toby.
I can tell that it's not Toby, but that is a good impression.
I can tell, yeah.
Wait, where's the real Toby? I'll get him in there.
Yeah, we need to get John. Like a good old fellow.
Oh, here's John. Here's John.
Hey, John. You were ignoring me in the past one and in the chat. So, hi. John.
He's speechless.
Hello. Is there anybody there? Knock, knock. Knock on wood, boys.
Knock on wood, boys.
fuck the real Toby.
John, talk to him.
What?
I'm streaming.
So?
Yes, I know you are.
Must be even more of a trip for your chat.
Hey, not John on the radio. Can you just try and do like his really high-pitched old lady voice just for the sake of it? I know you said you can't.
Hello there, sweetie.
Oh, fuck off. I got a fam ass and that's all I need.
And you're completely broke.
Well, at least I don't have 6 kills.
Wait a minute.
I have 6 kills. This is definitely an insult directed at me.
Yeah. What was that about 6 kills?
Dude, it's been like 10 rounds. I finally gets like an extra kill. What was that you were saying about 6 kills? Now who's got 7 kills, bitch?
I can't be good for you.
Fuck's sake.
Stop!
Whoa, you just ran in front of my vehicle.
General speed bump here. Please. This hurts so much.
General speed bump, get the fuck out of the way. General speed bump, stop it. General speed bump, no, that's not how you enforce safety. That's just dangerous.
Oh, God.
General speed bump, no.
I'm going to slow you down.
Oh, yeah. Is that right?
Stop! Stop! Stop in the name of... Stop!
Alright, I'm gonna do a jump never before seen.
Jump this, bitch!
You gotta help him out. I got 1 second.
I already helped him out before.
Admiral Speed Bump!
Oh, no, sorry. Oh. Fuck. Well,
what
how are we gonna explain this?
Oh, yeah.
Have you guys ever had an experience where you've been walked in on? Like, doing some freaky shit.
Being walked in on?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Walking in or being walked in?
Uh-huh. Or walked in while Jack and all that is walking to your parents' bedroom. Oh, I'm sorry. this is like the reverse of how this is supposed to happen. I've done this all wrong. I'm sorry.
People don't like raisins because I think they don't enjoy it. They eat it like chips. You're supposed to, like, peel the skin off with your teeth and then eat the goo inside, and it's supposed to be really sweet, and you got to savor it. That's why I like oatmeal raisin. All these faggots like, ew, that's oatmeal raisin cookies? Like, I just want to take them by the fucking collar of the neck, just slap the shit out of them. You get fucking nothing, and you can sit there high and hungry the whole fucking night. And that's usually how it goes. I'm rambling again, aren't I?
Yeah.
You spoke for like a solid 15 minutes there, I think. I kind of zoned in and out, but I get it. Like, raisins are pretty neat. All right, can we get in game, please?
Yeah, that was the penultimate point.
You're going to get stage 5 terminal gay.
Sir, I don't know how to tell you this. It's the gay, sir. It's spreading. It's stage 5.
What does this mean?
It seems like every day you're becoming more gay, sir.
I'm a minion.
My name is Minion.
It's my audition for The Lion, the Witch, and the Syndrome. I'll be here all week.
I'm here. I'm here playing the role
I've
as...
I've never heard that before.
What the fuck's in this closet?
Alright, well, that was quite unlucky.
This is really not vibing with my whole mood right now, Swagger. We just lost the game. I'm not really feeling like this is appropriate.
We lost a game.
Okay.
And everyone is mad.
Yeah, I am mad.
But that is okay, because you can just be glad. Just lie to yourself and you'll just be fine. Because if you lie to yourself, you won't have any problems.
James just burst into tears.
I had a friend called Antonia, and people used to call her Mantonia.
That's terrible.
Yeah, it was. But it was funny.
I know a girl called Olivia in high school, but everyone called her a whore.
What do you mean? He doesn't upload.
Hey, thank you for taking a dig at something that's quite personal. That's how I react when anyone calls me out on something that's too close to home. Hey, thank you for pointing that out. That takes you a very big insecurity of mine. Appreciate it.
It's funny. Because it might be true, but I don't know.
It's hard to tell with this guy, man. Is he struggling? I don't know.
He's always seemed kind of sad. It's hard to tell the difference.
Oh, man. I'm sad, dude.
Why?
Because I don't make money anymore.
You don't make money?
Money's the only
wow.
thing that gives me happiness.
Try living with bread in your pantry for 7 months.
Hi, I'm Zach Olsen. Welcome back to Extreme Challenges. This challenge, I'm going to live with bread in my pantry for 7 months. Let's see how this one goes.
My doctor's fucking hilarious. He closes one nostril, and then he closes his other nostril with his finger. So I do that and breathe. And then he goes, yeah, you got bronchitis. And then and then he wrote me a prescription for steroids and amoxicillin.
I'm pretty sure that that's not your doctor. That's a drug dealer, Swagger. That's just a drug dealer with an office. My dick's so big it wears socks and shoes. My dick's so big it wears socks and shoes.
Dude,
my dick's so big it goes to elementary school.
It's 5 years old.
My dick 5 years old. My dick 5 years old. It sounds kind of wrong, but it's 5 years old.
At my old grocery store that I used to work at, there was an entire aisle dedicated to cards of like a bunch of different scenarios, right? They had a wall specifically for loss of son cards, loss of daughter cards.
Really?
Loss of father. Yeah, exactly. It's like, I would be pissed off if like my dad died and somebody gave me a card that said, I'm sorry to hear about your father, or some shit that they bought from a store for $3.99.
No, it's like, it's just a happy 14th birthday card with like a kid playing the guitar on the front, but they just crossed out and said, sorry about your dad.
You know that song, See You Again?
Yeah.
Don't you think it's ironic that it has a rap and it's about Paul Walker, who wrapped himself around a tree?
Fuck you.
You never replied to my DM. What's your time zone?
Oh, yeah, it's because I dislike you.
Oh, okay. Understandable.
Yeah, it's Friday for us, and it's 4:45 in the afternoon.
It's Friday? What's the future like?
Dude, if you live in the future, why didn't you warn us about 9/11?
You think there's people that actually thought that?
Yeah, like President Bush like calls up at the Australian Prime Minister. He's like, "Yo, what the fuck?"
He's like, "What the hell, man? Are you serious, man?" I was gonna call you, it just got busy, you know.
9/11 is like the only thing I really don't joke about.
You just did.
Well, I just did.
I didn't joke about it. I wouldn't personally joke about it. You know, I think any joke that I make about 9/11 just has a tendency to crash and burn.
Oh my god, I fucking hate you so much. Oh, look at this big ass hole, huh?
Any hole's a goal, Fitz.
Yo, this hole's fucking wider than your mom's pussy. I'm sorry.
I'd say that's accurate. It's a large hole.
You made my teammate choke on his breath. I'd rather choke on your cock.
What? Team Fortress 2 spy lines that were removed from the game.
Yeah, let me show you what it's all about.
Very colorful.
But it is not easy.
It is very hard. Life is hard for me.
It is hard.
I grew up an orphan.
I'm a banana man from a banana gang. All my friends died back in Nam. Fuck.
Oh,
I miss
what?
Him a lot.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I'm not happy.
Seeing other people happy makes me sad. Gee, I really miss my mom and dad.
Okay. Gucci Gang, ooh yeah. Yeah. Little Pump, yeah. Gucci Gang, ooh. Ooh. Big head on the Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang. Mm. Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang. Yes. Spend 10 racks on a new chain. My bitch love do cocaine. Ooh. I fuck a bitch, I forgot her name. I can't buy a bitch no wedding ring. Rather go and buy Balmain's. Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang. My lean cost more than your rent. Ooh. Your mama still live in a tent, yeah. Still slinging dope in the jets, huh? Me and my grandma takes meds, None of this shit be new to me. Fucking my teacher? Call the tutoring. Bitch, your breath smell like some cigarettes. I'd rather fuck a bitch from the projects. They kicked me out of the plane off a Percocet. Fuck a little bitch. Make her pussy wet. Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang. Gucci Gang. I just got a bit of phlegm in my
throat. God, shut up, Grand Glad. You're delusional.
Why don't you come sit up on Grandpa's lap?
No, he's dying.
Fuck up, Grand Glad, you fucking...
Oh my god, stop talking, Grand Glad. What is it? Please stop.
The fuck are you saying?
Your mom's so fat you have to fucking pressure wash her with a hose.
Your mom's so fat that she's just a general embarrassment to the family. We can't even go anywhere with her anymore without being constantly aware of how fucking obese she is.
Jesus Christ.
In summertime, spring in the city, I be feeling awfully nifty. I'm alive with the sound of getting demonetized. Got no ad rev today. YouTube took that away. My channel has seen better days. I'm not making a dime, but I'm wasting my time.
My name's John, and I'll be chatting to you for a couple minutes tonight, eh? Don't worry, it's going to be a bit of fun.
Get off the stage.
Oh, yeah, no. Okay. I'll try again next week.
To be.
Or not to be.
That is the question. Whether 'tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them.
Where the fuck did this guy come from?
Did I just get high?
I feel like I just entered a parallel universe where Swagger is British.
I was so high, it sounded like he was talking backwards.
Imagine if the Microsoft paperclip had a voice and it was Gilbert Godfrey.
Can I help you with anything?
Are you having a bit of trouble there?
Swagger, look straight down with the bomb. She looks so fucking weird.
Hey, did you end up checking your dick for STDs?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Nice. You actually went, though?
Oh, no, I didn't officially. I'm not fucking... Yeah, apparently blowjobs have bacteria that can irritate the head of a penis.
Yeah.
And that's what makes it red and swell up.
It also helps if she doesn't chew on your penis, but, you know, that's for next time, maybe. There's actually some banger-ass jokes in Family Guy. You just have to sift through a ton of... shit and weird flashback jokes.
Yeah.
Hey, Peter, let's take a moment to think about single mothers.
Peter. Yeah, Joe, this reminds me of that one time when you were a fucking cripple. I'm a fucking cripple! Yeah. Family Guy in a nutshell.
What the fuck is going on here?
And I'll never go back, never go back.
Turns out that she was underage.
I just had sex.
We're really on one right now, dude.
With a man.
Oh, okay, maybe not.
With a man.
Kind of liked it, didn't really understand.
I'm catching feelings I don't really understand.
Kind of scared about how I'm going to tell my dad. He hates gay people.
Imagine wagons, I choose you.
Wagon! Wagon!
Wagon used. Wheelchair.
The fucking retard voice. I can't. I can't. Oh my god. Dude. The first thing that pops in your mind. Swagger, specifically you. I feel like you'd be fun for this. Ready?
All right.
Calamine.
Huh?
Oh, I guess that's fair.
Hey, what's your favorite type of chip?
Potato.
I personally prefer some good old salt and vin.
Vinegar?
Oh, shit. You got me. You got me. you know what's funny about that? I didn't even, like, mean to say the N-word. I just was, like, finishing your sentence. You actually got me.
Are you serious?
You actually fucking got me.
You actually got me. It finally worked.
Hey, I'm Fitz. I say wacky stuff on my videos. Whoa. Yeah. Not racist. It's comedy.
Whoa. But he did say the N-word before.
I said it. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, that was on accident, but he actually said it.
Yo, what the fuck's wrong with the city? My highway taxes are going to this?
I've been raped. I must confess, I haven't been raped. I've been shot, I'm sorry.
Instant confession, wasn't actual rape. I was killed in a video game.
Little makeup.
You wanted to.
Makeup.
You wanted to.
Makeup.
You wanted to.
I can need a drive in me.
Hey, this is your flight attendant speaking. To the man masturbating in seat B17, can you please take that to the laboratory?
Today's video theme is...
anime.
Racism.
Oh, we all went very different roads there.
Well, I got a fucking whole pound of cocaine in my hands, boys.
Oh,
2019 is gonna be lit, boys. Ready for this? The best is when I was in middle school and got hit with a pillowcase filled with oranges.
What kind of childhood did you have?
What?
Can't win them all.
Yep.
Or can you? Hi, I'm John of the Radio. Today I'm going to teach you how to win them all.
How?
Just fucking cheat.
It fits. Come here. I got to tell you something.
What is it, Dad? What the fuck? Why?
I'll be back for six.
You take your thumb, put it on the base of your throat, you push down and up, and then you talk.
What's going on, everybody?
For a second, I thought you were just trying to get me to kill myself, but now I believe you. Just put your thumb to your throat and just push down and keep it there for a while until you stop breathing.
If you feel short of breath, don't worry about it. It's normal.
Do I need a quacker? I need a quacker on you.
Jesus Christ.
When are the fucking grandchildren coming?
Where's my fucking grandkids?
I got mass tomorrow. I don't even recognize half of these faces. Is that Henry or is that Jamie? I can't tell.
It doesn't even sound like him anymore.
Smitty. You were always my favorite grandchild. Even when you took my social security checks in the mail, Xanax or whatever. But then I found the hard truth about you. I remember back in the day, it was a cutie, you know, you pinch your cheeks. I've made you some lunch, you know, took you on your way, you know, you always love Graham soup. Then Papa passed. And now I sit here on my chair.
On your chair, huh?
We have a fat cunt in the cabin. Really fat and also a cunt at the same time. Can I get some passengers to move to the back to balance out this huge fat cunt in the front row?
Now, if you look out the left window, if you could, the fat cunt's blocking it. You can see that we are landing over L.A.
Please stow your cabin luggage next to fat cunt over there. Lots of space up above. Ladies and gentlemen, the lunch service will be slightly delayed due to fat cunt blocking the aisle. Please.
I was going to make a joke like that.
We're going to be having slight turbulence as the fat cunt is currently walking to the restroom.
He appears to have sneezed. It's going to throw us off course a little bit here.
Looks like it's all down to Fitzy, the man with the mustache and the plan, whose first name just so happens to be Cam. Going up the stairs. He's got a scout. He takes him a little bit. Going to go in with a USP and... He's got the first and a second as well. Looks like a team kill has helped Fitzy just a tad. He gets the shot, throws the smoke, and he clutches the fucking round.
Yo, can you guys just bash your hands on the keyboard and type something, and I'll try to pronounce it the best I can? Let's say...
Yeah, that's
you fucking
that's
prick.
To be expected.
You fucking asshole. Should I try to drink the rest of this water through my nostrils?
Yes.
Yeah.
smooth. Hey, are you guys ever worried that you'll run out of ideas for videos to make things funny?
Nah.
Never.
Yeah, that happened a long time ago.
Whenever that happens, I just invite you to the call and you snort some fucking water, so, you know.
We'll give it one more try, all right?
Okay. When the entire studio audience consists of ducks. What's the deal with breadcrumbs? Know what they call him, Rufus?
Why?
Because he roofies people. He doesn't even take people home. He just likes roofing them.
He just likes the knowing that they wake up in strange places. Ooh.
I wonder where you're gonna wake up.
As I drop a little pill.
I wonder where you're going tonight.
We lost that war, but I won the hearts of many women.
Unfortunately, Dave was all my sister, so, you know.
Every single one of them.
Get the kill, Fitz. God, you suck.
Shut up, I'm under pressure. Ding, 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 ding.
Why was the oriental version?
Under pressure.
What's going on? On.
Remix.
Get out of the plane.
Yeah.
Maybe she don't know my name.
Yeah, I'd just be huffing some paint. Yeah.
Jesus.
That should be damaging my brain.
That should be damaging my brain, yeah.
Just like the end of he goes like the fourth guy.
Yeah, gotta pay for the surgery.
Right.
Hey, John, what's the best part about having sex with 28-year-olds?
What?
They're 28, so they're perfectly legal.
Oh, that's hot.
Oh, jeez. Fuck.
Yeah, Matt, what the hell are you about to say, Matt?
You guys ever swam in a pool with a woman and then had sex with her later? But the thing is, you're in the bathroom after you get out of the cold water, and your dick looks like a shrimp that isn't cooked. So
wait, isn't a shrimp that isn't cooked bigger than a shrimp that is cooked?
Yeah.
But it's also blue. It's gonna be a struggle, boys.
No, it's not. You can catch up to that. Easy. I just can't flip the car.
Welcome back to Can You Ramp It?
Yeah. Higher stakes this time around, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, God.
Whoa!
Oh, God.
Don't worry. Can you ramp it? Can you ramp it? Can you ramp it?
Oh! He's doing a grind on the wall. It's a 50-50. It's a 50-50, folks.
In all my 10 years of spectating, can you ram it? I have never seen something quite like that, Johnny.
Fitz quite is like injuring. Close to dying.
I have got a serious heart condition. This cannot go on much longer. I am definitely going to die here. This is not good.
Well, let's get a little doo-wop going. Bum 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 bum.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
No, you start it off. You start off a doo-wop.
Doo-wop-a-boo-boo. Sorry. Oh, one sec, I got this.
Yo. Yeah. Yo, it's the real MC as WAG on the beat. Honestly, the best on the scene. Too mean when I roll up on the scene. Killing bitches left and right. Honestly, you see, I am the prodigy. Odyssey. Dropping bombs, I'm out of these motherfucking fallacies. You cannot understand the precipice of which I do. I fucking piss on you. You honestly do not understand what I am doing here.
That was fucking nuts.
That was pretty good.
Laughs like my sister. And I want to ride it all night long.
Bob Ross.
Bob Ross
2017.
I love sex.
Nice, Jay. That's great. Jay and sex ed. Like, the teacher's like, hello, kids, welcome to sex ed. Jay's like, I like sex.
I love sex. I would like to sex you.
Thomas the Spank Engine.
I'll be your confuctor.
I'll be Harold.
Just the retard! I'll be Harold!
I wonder what,
Have you guys realized it's 6-0 and I only have one kill?
Yeah, shut up. I wonder what, a video... No, I was gonna say, I wonder what one of my videos would, look like without... with just all the laughter removed.
Probably like mine.
Looks like it's all down to Cheeky Boy in a 1v3 knife in hand, pushing down through the connector.
I couldn't hear her. Can't hear because your stupid fucking voice.
I hate being a pirate in school because I always look at my report card and I have 7 C's.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Smitty got 3 health left. We gotta protect his ass.
Or put him down.
Don't fucking turn around and shoot him. No, Smitty! Oh, no.
Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier.
Respect. It's something that I feel has been lost lately.
I deserve good pussy. And I feel like with the state of YouTube at the moment, nobody's really getting that good pussy.
You see, at a certain level of subscribers, you deserve pussy.
You lose touch with that good pussy.
And it needs to be provided in order for us to have respect. I can't go to a party and not get pussy, because then I will not get respect.
R-E-S-P-I-K-T.
Respect.
I deserve respect.
I am an educated man, and I deserve respect.
What the fuck is that so funny? Just because I'm Jewish, you want to call me a rat?
You're Jewish.
Well, fuck
you're
no.
Jewish?
Fuck that shit.
Fuck, thank God. I didn't think I could like you any less.
Oh, man.
I fucked your bitch in my Gucci Crocs. Yeah. Gucci Crocs. Gucci Crocs. Socks and sandals. Socks and sandals. Yeah. Bitches can't handle my socks and sandals.
Better watch out. You better not cry.
Because if you do, I'll stab your fucking eye.
Santa Russian Santa Claus does not fuck around.
Let me into your fucking house.
He's making a list. He's checking it twice. You better leave out some vodka with ice.
Hey, look at my name. It's a wage gap.
my lord. We found it out in the wild. This is what the feminists have been complaining about this whole time.
Yeah, everybody's just freaking out over an Asian guy named Wagyi.
Wagyi.
I don't know why everyone hates me.
I honest man. Hard worker.
Because he's Asian.
And here we have a gaggle of Australians moving through the wasteland.
Fuck
you, man. You wanna fuck me, cunt? I'll fuck you in the ass, cunt. Oh.
Tell Swagger that he's an amazing person. Thank you, Classical Bluetooth.
Someone also said, tell Smitty that I love him and he is the best CSGO player I've ever seen.
Well, and he's about to prove them right with this. Oh, and he's gone.
Hi, I'm Steve Walker.
And that's my brothers. Steve in wheelchair.
Steve weirdly walking around on his knees.
Yo, how long do you think it'll take for someone to create a dating website for pets?
I'm sure they already exist.
Just a neutered bitch looking for an alpha male. Likes long walks on the leash.
That's definitely a furry tenderloin, 100%.
Yeah, flight attendant. Yeah, I don't know if I should let this be known, but I actually have Ebola. A bowl of sweets for you. Give us a flight. Oh, look, this.
Oh.
I wasn't ready for it at all.
How was the blowjob?
Oh, it's only like 4 out of 10. Too many teeth.
Too many teeth.
Yeah, man, I was going to say, unless that bitch takes out her dentures, it's no good.
You prefer a much older client, I guess.
Or a much younger.
Oh, Jesus, John, what the fuck? Who says that? That is the most fucked up shit. Or a much younger. Just John, like, chiming in. Is that a Gandhi picture? It is a Gandhi picture. What's the quote? Don't dog the boys. All right, time to sober up and win this one.
Hey guys, Fitz here.
Fuck your life, idiot.
That seems like an unnecessary attack.
Yeah, I just feel really hurt right now. Fuck, man. Smitty, give me your keys.
I'm not drunk.
Give me the keys.
I'm not.
I'll drive your car and you'll drive my car.
Kids love the drunk. So the type of guy who doesn't have kids of his own, so he just beats other kids. It's like drinks and goes to a playground and just beats the shit out of some kids.
Jesus, imagine that.
Rolls up to the playground wearing boxing gloves.
Yo, which one of you pipsqueak fucks want to fight? Get slapped hard. Just, I get a drink. I'd like a drink.
A drink? What would you like to drink, sir?
What can I drink?
Just
what
are my options? Water.
Well, we do have a strawberry lemonade that I recommend. Would you like that?
Can you go through the whole list?
We have 7 Up, Pepsi. We have root beer, ginger ale, Sprite. We have that strawberry lemonade, as I mentioned, regular lemonade as well. And then we have our signature line of Frosties.
All right, can you repeat that? Do you guys have lemonade?
Hey asshole, get out of the line.
Yeah,
hey,
sir,
fuck you.
Sir,
fuck you.
Sir, was that to me, sir?
I have a gun.
Get out. Oh shit, he's got honey drive.
I have a fucking
honey,
gun.
Drive away. He's got a gun.
All right, what do you want, sir?
Why are you laughing at me?
No. All
right, I have a gun. You didn't hear me?
No, I heard you, sir.
Good.
Okay, to the man.
Now I want you to repeat something for me.
Okay,
I didn't quite hear you on the drinks. Can you just repeat the list?
Yeah, we have Pepsi, 7-Up, Sprite, root beer, ginger ale, and then we got the strawberry.
What was the one three items ago?
It was a ginger ale.
Okay, you see, I'm not really that thirsty. I'll skip on the drink.
Okay, all right. Well, what would you like to eat, sir?
Taco, please.
Taco, just a taco?
Yeah. Will I get diarrhea?
I mean, depends how much you have of it.
That's it. Nah, I'm coming in with a gun.
Guys, he's coming in with a gun. Prepare the fucking defenses.
I'm coming in.
Oh my god.
He came in with a gun. Where's the manager?
That was so good at that thing. Holy fuck.
Don't kill me, please.
Can you repeat that list one more time?
Hi, Hiya, this is the regional manager. Is there a problem in here?
Oh, God!
But do spiders have pussies?
No.
Yeah?
Yeah, how do spiders have sex?
How do spiders have sex?
Both male and female reproductive organs are at the rear of the abdomen, but spiders don't mate by coupling these organs. Instead, the male deposits some... Hey, in the back! Wake up! The male deposits some sperm into a small web.
Oh, what the fuck did I wake up to?
So basically, the spider nuts into a bag. He picks it up and he takes it to the woman and throws it right in her pussy.
I got attention notes sick. From the spider.
Look what? At that rack. Oh, know. That is.
Huh?
Look at those melons. Those are some good hooters.
Are you watching pornography?
Well, no, I'm watching. It's a nature documentary about how owls are eating melons.
Of course.
I'm just going to go play in the mud.
Reminds me of me and my sister. She was a pig.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, John.
At least she squealed like one.
Thank you, John. Thank you.
I feel like she's more of a pig than a cow.
Okay.
Why'd you turn British at the end of that?
I wasn't British. I was just my cadence changing.
You even know what cadence means?
Yeah, that's Phineas and Ferb's sister.
I love Cadence.
Cadence is my favorite character on Phineas and Ferb. She was all like, Mom, Phineas and Ferb are having another title sequence.
Cadence. Phineas.
Phineas and Frob.
Phineas and Frob. Fucking Frob. You can't write this shit. Phineas and Frob.
It's like the spinoff. It's like some fucking bootleg Phineas and Ferb.
It's anti-Phineas and Ferb.
Hey, look, Mark, it's Phineas and Frob.
Fertus Frob.
Fertilizer and Frob.
Fertilizer and Frog.
What did you miss?
I like Frob because his nose looks like a dang faucet.
Fernias. Dang faucet.
What are the chances that I find with game with you guys? I'm actually going to poo myself. Not in a weird way, just excited way.
What do you mean? You know, you could be excited but weird at the same time. Like, if I was in bed with, say, like, Kate Upton, right? And you know, I got, it was getting a little freaky, like, she started taking out the belts. I'd kind of be excited. I'd be okay. You know? You like Kate Upton?
Greetings, travelers. My name is John on the Radio, and today I am playing some Counter-Strike.
You don't need to do this every time, John. I always tell you this. You don't need to.
How are they supposed to know who I am?
Well, no one really cares, is the bottom line, mate.
I just want to interact and have fun and make some friends.
Yeah, well, you know, unfortunately, that's very difficult for you because you're severely autistic.
Yes, but, fuck.
Swagger, you know my cat looks exactly like yours, yeah?
That's, I don't
know
Mochi, if you saw my tweet. That's my cat, Mochi. I hate that cat. I threw him against the wall once. Anyone see Star Wars The Last Jedi?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to see it. I heard some bad reviews.
I get that Princess Leia was having an emotional moment, but did she have to say the N-word when she was talking to Chewbacca?
Not everything has to be a joke. I figure that. Sometimes you can just talk and not make a joke out of things, you know?
Shut the fuck up, cunt.
My name's Ron.
Run!
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, John, catch!
What did you just throw at me? What was that?
Nothing.
Oh. It's so awkward when people forget that John lost both his arms.
It's just a bit of fun, though, isn't it?
It's just a bit of fun.
Hey, John, catch! Oh, I almost got it.
Simon Cowell was a furry, he'd be called Simon Howell. Simon Cowell had constipation, he'd be called Simon Bowell.
If Simon Cowell stepped out of the shower, maybe he'd need a Simon Towel.
If Simon Cowell heard these jokes, he would probably Simon Scowl.
If Simon Cowell ever gets lonely, I bet he just calls up his Simon Pal. If Simon Cowell ever threw a bad pass in a soccer game, it'd probably be Simon Foul.
I bet when Simon Cowell refuses to leave his room, his mom yells, Simon, now!
If Simon Cowell ever got diagnosed with cancer, it probably died in roughly 8 months. My reaction when young Sheldon hits Netflix.